Kevin Mazzarigetti images for Eno Osiris performs onstage during Katy Perry's Witness the Tour opener at Bell Centre on September 19, 2017 in Montreal, Canada. While Lady Gaga was recently forced to postpone the European leg of her tour due to ongoing health problems, Noah Cyrus just hit the road and is paying homage to Mother Monster in concert. Cyrus is currently supporting Katy Perry's Witness the Tour and performed a version of Gaga's A Million Reasons at the first concert in Montreal on Tuesday night. Perhaps best of all, though, was Gaga's own response on Twitter when she saw a video of the cover at Nosiris. "This really cheered me up," she wrote in a tweet. "Keep killing it, Lil Music Angel. Really warmed my heart to hear you sing my song." This isn't the first time Cyrus has paid tribute to the poker face singer. The young artist has revealed in the past that Gaga's latest album, Joanne, served as inspiration for Cyrus' debut album, NC17. Watch it below. At Nosiris, "This really cheered me up. Keep killing it, Lil Music Angel. Really warmed my heart to hear you sing my song." DHTTPST.COJ4GG6B8UX, SOXO, Gaga at Lady Gaga September 21, 2017. At Nosiris performed at Lady Gaga's Million Reasons and at Katipari's Witness Theater pic.twitter.comhrotw0soit, Giuseppe Anthony at italianmonstdr6 September 20, 2017.